Oh, yes, quite indeed. Oh, hello there, I didn't see you. Good evening, I'm Trey Russell, and I'm here to tell you about a revolutionary product called Alpha Key. Have you ever misplaced your key somewhere and have been unable to get into your car or house? Then this product is for you. Excuse me a moment.
Oh, well, hello, sir.
Hello, good sir. Might I have your finest beverage, please?
Well, absolutely. That's what we're here for.
Thank you, my friend.
I was just checking this out.
Oh?
But perhaps this.
Of course, sir. Thank you.
Enjoy.
Now that is some good H2O. Have you ever needed to grab something from the library, but Miss Sinclair has nipped to the bathroom? Of course you have. Let us go into the field and see firsthand how this bodacious product is used, shall we?
Ah, just a minute. I'm going to nip to the bathroom and I'll be right back. Okay? Right. It's locked.
Yeah.
I'll be right back. Okay?
Oh, all right. Okay. Get that economics test, though.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, bell's about to ring, too. Is it locked?
It's locked.
She did say it was locked, didn't she?
It's fine, though.
Oh, you got the new Alpha Key?
Yeah.
Bro. Does it work?
Yeah.
All right, we should test it out. See if it works.
This is the best part, man. Sweet, I can see Jada. Wait a minute. Connor just texted us. He wants to know if we can come over.
Jeez. Hell yeah.
Alright, we'll be there in 30 seconds, Connor.
Alright, you already done that?
Yeah, let's do this.
Door's locked, dude. The door's locked.
Are you kidding me?
No, dude, it's open. He literally just invited us over. And
I mean, maybe he was expecting us to wait a minute.
No, he knows us.
I don't think he knew.
No, dude, you know what? I just ordered this Alpha Key online.
Oh, sweet. Let's use it. It
says that you can, like, magically unlock something or some shit. I don't know.
Awesome. I'm stuck in here. Hurry it up. It's cold.
Try it.
Oh, it's open.
Nice.
Sweet, it's open.
Bacon! I was right! Where's the coffee? Where's Connor? Where's that sexy beast Connor? You can only imagine he's indulging in his most spiritual desires.
Let's go find him.
Connor! Connor?
Connor!
What are you doing?
Mouse?
As you have seen throughout this infomercial, Alpha Key can be used in a variety of ways. Now, let's give the camera to some of our satisfied customers and they'll explain exactly how they feel about this product. But before that, Thorpe wants to say hi. He says hi.
Hi, my name is Alex Anderson and I love your Alpha Key product. It helps me get into my house when I get locked out of it in Minecraft.
I understand this. Like, the only way I can walk through it is if I go right up to the wall. And if I go this side, I just walk straight through it. What the hell?
Hello, sir.
Connor?
How are you doing? We were wondering if you could test the effectiveness of our Alpha Key product.
Your Alpha Key product? What does this do?
It is a universal lockpick. So if you lock your keys in your car and you have it on you, you can just swipe it by the door and it'll open up.
So this is a product that you gentlemen have developed?
Yes.
Well, I would be happy to test it.
Thank you.
Well, I've done complex analysis and I find that the probability of success of your Alpha Key is 100%.
Okay.
Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. Again. Right, about my product. I'm gonna just hand the camera over to our scientists who will explain exactly how this product is made. Get out of my house.
Wait, before you leave, can you get that for me real quick?
Thanks.
Hello. My name is Connor Daniel Sullivan, and I am a nuclear physicist and on the bipolar magnetic theorem.
I am Charles Anderson, and I specialize in thermodynamics of electromagnetic particles.
I'm from BOCES.
Here we have the top secret schematics for our Alpha Key. And if I roll them out, I can explain to you exactly how this revolutionary product goes together.
Yes.
The first step in assembling our Alpha Key is to gather all of the necessary components. We will need a half-inch wrench from Craftsman, this bolt to plug the ion entry portal, yes, this screw to hold something, this battery to supply us with the electrons, this wire wheel to cut and shape the frame of the Alpha Key. Now, first, we must harness the electrons from inside of the Duracell battery. Now, Connor, over here, in our assembly department, will explain to you exactly how this works.
Okay, so here, we have a normal AA battery. Inside are all the ions necessary to make this Alpha Key. Here, we have our ion holder. Now, I have already pre-cut a battery and put ions inside here. So all we do is take our can, pour the ions in, and that's that.
After we've inserted the electrons into the can, we must secure them with this half-inch bolt. Now, to do that, we have to thread it left-handed. This is key, left-handed, into the entry portal, and as you can see, it does not quite fit, so we will need to use this high-tech polymer resin-coated elastic tape to secure it in place. Need another piece? Yes, very good. Okay.
Tight,
now.
Tight,
very tight. Okay, now that our electrons are securely held into place, we have to shape the frame with the wire wheel, okay? And to do that, we have to just grind it like this. This is going to take very long, so hold on one second. Instead, we're just going to flatten this manually. Okay. Now that our product has been shaped, we must insert it into the forge for 9 minutes. Now that we have made the skeleton of our product, I will put it in the forging furnace for exactly 9 minutes.
Timer is set.
It is set. We have the correct temperature. We will put it in there.
And as soon as you close the door, I will start the timer.
Now the Alpha Key is almost finished forging. We have 2 minutes exactly, actually more like a minute and 55 seconds.
You need a weld on it?
Yeah, give us a minute, Ethan. Give us a minute. Just sit over there.
We have less than 10 seconds left until we need to remove the Alpha Key from the forge. 3, 2, 1. Okay. There's our completed Alpha Key. We need to set this to cool for approximately 3 days. Okay?
Jesus.
We must put it on this rack.
The drying rack.
Over the water. There you go.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
You have the keys?
Oh my god.
No, they're in the car. Are you kidding?
Oh my god.
Megan, we just
did. Oh my god.
Where's Jeffrey?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Where are
the
keys?
Keys are in the car.
Starbucks.
Megan, focus. I have an Alpha Key. Simple. Regan?
Oh my god.
One simple swipe and it's all set.
Oh my god.
It's going to bloopers.
Wait, start over.
You motherfucker!
What? He didn't know
that was the case.
They do, you need to be classy.
Oh my god.
Stay, I'm gonna fucking stay with you if you don't cross your legs.
No.
Only get him from like the waist up, that way I can hold his legs
for you. Alright, what's your testimonial?
Let's go into the field and see firsthand how this bodacious product is used, shall we?
Damn it, Trey.
Boss?
That was great.
That was amazing.